reasons, I suppose I ought to double check the mortals haven't gone extinct without my intervention at each step.
That's cold. All right, then.
Let us conspire to expand and frustrate your Lord Father's sense of both what is and is not possible within his underworld.
See how this goes. More louts. Just getting started. Thank the gods. Of chaos has expired. Nice. Good.
Sensed fresh bloodshed from you recently, the real kind. For you have slain the living near the surface, have you not? Mere vermin, yes, but good enough for me.
I will keep fighting. Where now?
You help him out again, you'll get 1,000 lashes next we meet. And when I return, this little rock of yours had better be up there rather than here, or else you'll get 1,000 more.
Sounds good, madam. That's more than equitable, really. I'll hold you to that. Be seeing you around. Hello, hello.
Hey, sir. She's gone. You still in one piece, Sisyphus? Not hurt or anything?
Oh, I'm just fine, thanks, Prince. That Fury sister, she is quite a lass, I have to say, and very, very strong. Bet she could push old Baldy here better than I. Got just the thing.
Thank you, mate.
Good luck out there.
Useless.
There. All mine. I'll take it. Is my hair sticking up? That ought to keep me going for a bit. Please be Meg. Guess not.
Murder? Murder? Murder!
I was really hoping we could change the subject. Please?
Murderer!
peace, Tisiphone. Let's hear it, Father.
You wouldn't dare.
Do I still need these? Should be useful. Going up.
Demeter to thank for that. Me, I'd rather stay out of her way. She doesn't think I've been much help to her. Although, I'm sure she's warm to you, at least.
Hermes sent me on. To collect. Olympus, I accept this message. Ice cold.
nephew? Would that you were my son instead of he, but no, I jest. Here, take my blessing, please.
Thunder and lightning.
A disappointing choice, my kin. And there are consequences to such choices every single time.
Did what I had to do. He's angry now.
And I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
Until next time, gigantic Gorgon head. Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
Little Godling, you must know that the heart has infinite capacity for empathy, and I so feel for you there that I have mustered for you some of the most beautiful of blessings I can offer.
Love and loss. Must be Eurydice.
Majesty. What is it, hun? Oh no, don't tell me you've come all the way from Tartarus to ask me more about your good-for-nothing court musician friend.
Certainly not. I'm merely here for your wonderful singing, cooking, or conversational ability. Though, since you mentioned it, you seem to have a lot to say to him. Is there anything I can do?
So let me see if I understand. Orpheus blew it with me like an idiot, but now I'm supposed to be reaching out to him. Sorry, hun. But that's not happening. The two of us are finished. And you know what? I think we're finished here too, if you'll excuse me.
So much. Take care.
Be careful, hon.
Of Olympus. Get me out of here. I see you grew your heads back.
Thank you.
Darkness.
You surpassed my Hydra.
I sure did, Father. There, that's it. More flame wheels. Right up. Thank you. in the order for a fountain chamber in this area. Shiny. There we go.
killing weapon of his. Understand?
I think that.
Okay, that is Zack. You're trapped down. Shake off, I was going to be more than you. I'm not so sure about that. Even if I begin to hear you, I think. It seems I don't know you as well as I thought.
Last time.
what's on offer here. Here's the fee. Strength. Demeter. Can't do that. Oh, that's brisk. What's for sale? Should help keep me going. Satus. Just what I need. A foul sack. In the name of Hades. Thunder and lightning. Hello, Coy.
Deep within the desecrated lair of the god-defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be.
Cerberus just loves the stuff. No way. That's something. Want something to eat, boy? Huh? Thank you. those gigantic satyrs. Ares! Ares! Satyrs must be fashioning those things. Excellent. Not dead yet.
Compels the multi-headed hound to let him pass.
Bye for now, boy. I guess there's only one thing left to do. Isn't that so, Father?
Look at yourself, boy. You barely stand, and yet believe you can surpass me in your current state.
It's not exactly easy getting here, you know. But I'm not going back. Not yet.
Perhaps not yet, but very, very soon.
Wait.
I send you home now with nothing to show for it.